Marijuana is having an impact on younger drivers. Gen Z is the first generation of Coloradans to grow up in a state where recreational marijuana is legal, and we're seeing the effects.
Fox 31's Andrea Henderson joining us live to explain how the Department of Transportation and local dispensaries are actually teaming up to keep drivers safe. Andrea.
Jeremy, in years past, it's all been about the dangers of drinking and driving, which is obviously still an issue. But CDOT is finding that the younger generation is using marijuana more than drinking. So that's where their attention is turning.
Gen Z is getting behind the wheel after using marijuana more than any other age group.
Unfortunately, there's a pretty large minority that are making bad decisions when it comes to consuming cannabis and driving.
According to a survey from the Colorado Department of Transportation, 37% of people ages 16 to 24 believe they can safely drive under the influence of marijuana. One out of five Gen Z drivers also admitted to driving high within the last month.
They've got their whole lives ahead of them. The last thing they want is a DUI, and the last thing they want is to end up in jail and with $13,000 in fines and penalties.
In 2020, more than 4,200 drivers between the ages of 16 and 24 got a DUI in Colorado. Of those tested, 62.5% tested positive for THC. That's higher than any other age group.
I think there's two things that Gen Zers need to know. Number one, that you can get a DUI for driving under the influence of cannabis. And number two, it's dangerous. It impairs your perception of time, distance, and speed.
CDOT now working with the DMV, driving schools, and dispensaries like Native Roots to educate young drivers.
We put customer or safety messages on our customer receipts. We have all of our bud tenders take the CDOT Cannabis Impaired Driving course, and we also offer delivery.
She says it's important their customers stay safe.
Regardless of substance or scenario, it's just never okay to drive impaired, which is why we have that focus within our stores.
And CDOT is launching a new campaign in April. It's called Meet the Effects, and it'll highlight all the effects that cannabis has on driving. If you want to learn more, you can visit their site. It's drivehighdui.com. Live here in Denver, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.
Andrea, thank you.